Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abeline family's robust constitution.
Two pennies rob in the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how I can get in?
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. A fortress, guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance. And, oh yes, one man keeps a close watch on the vault door. He watches it like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to seal it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain. Mr. Fry, please use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him. No big displays. This is the Bank of England. If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Oh, fancy. Fitting for Twopenny's two.
Thank you.
Oh, fancy. Fitting for Twopenny's tomb. Where is Twopenny?
Please! I have a family. He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
Perfectly secure.
The official bank tour is...
time, good sir.
Nearly done, I
enjoy the day.
I will let the governor know how helpful you have been when next we dine. Nearly done, I hope. Nearly done, I hope.
Please, don't harm me. I'll assist you.
So don't try.
What would you have me do?
I rather fancy a private tour of the vault.
Come on, out you come! Let's put an end to all this! You're finished, chump!
Right this way, sir. The records are stored in here.
Mr. Starrick will be pleased with our work tonight. Quickly, stack them up and beat it out. Damn your clumsiness!
Someone's here!
Crazy Crow Boy is here!
Clumsiness!
Sorry, sir. Won't happen again.
You've got the rest of your life to count it, as long as you live.
Thank you.
clumsiness!
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
Faster!
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London.
Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts in investment. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as their work.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
For the path of the dead.
Come on.